Good morning. Gonna be another fine day. Set off early this morning. About 5 o'clock before the sun officially comes up. But it's daylight. Heading off to Bude today. About 56 kilometres. We're gonna leave Okehampton through the golf course. Head out onto the start of the Pegasus Trail. Pegasus Trail one uses the old Withered line. Railway track that takes you out through Howell Junction along to Holsworthy Forest, where the track ends, and then you pick up footpaths and lanes and make way to Holsworthy and then Bridge Wall and on to Bude. And I'll catch a bus home. See you later. Okay, this is the start of Pegasus Trail. Just down in there, the old railway track bed. We're gonna head along this way to meet up with it. We sort of follow it to Howell Junction. Now, according to the Pegasus website, still bits of it under construction. But according to the locals, they tell me you can get all the way, so we'll see. Anyway, here we go. Nice straight section. Gravelly underfoot. Sun's coming up behind me. Still low though. So I thought when we're in the shade, it's getting warmer. Moving nicely. Yeah, lovely smell. Freshly cut grass. Beautiful morning. Birds singing. Bloody were. No wind. And slowly getting warmer. Okay, so the Pegasus Trail does stop at just before it gets to Ashby Station. So I'm heading down onto the main A3079. I'm going to go that way. For about, I don't know, maybe a kilometre. And then turn right back down and hopefully pick up Pegasus Trail on the other side of Ashby Station, which will take me into How. We'll find out. Okay, so still on the lanes. Gone around a place called Patchacott. I think the locals wanted me to come off the Pegasus Trail to go and buy all their produce that they sell outside their houses. Eggs and jam and honey and all sorts. Rather nice, but anyway. I think we just do a few sort of loops around these lanes. The bed of the railway track actually is just in there. So we're sort of going to zigzag around it. I do think we join it back up again and head on through Howell Junction to Holsworthy Forest. But Howell, I'll stop and get a snack, restock some fluids and crack on. Well, looks like we're back on the track bed again as we come into Howell Junction. This one runs along the back of the house, I think. The track bed is just here. The main road goes that way, over there. So we pass Howell Junction, had a bacon and cheese pastry, filled up nicely. Heading on now toward Holsworthy Forest, which is at the end of the rail track bed that I can follow until I get to the outskirts of Bude. So after this, it's sort of lanes and footpaths. Still lovely and peaceful. Oh. Okay, so on the lanes, a few k outside of Holsworthy. Just under footpaths, lanes here. It's a beautiful day still. Very quiet. I'm doing good, moving well. I'm doing a walking bit, just get a bit of stretching in my legs again. Oh, here we go. Keep going that way. So we're back following the track again. Well, track bed's actually down in there. There's a nice path coming into Holsworthy, about 3 or 4 kilometres time. That'd be about 40 kilometres in to the run. Okay, coming into Holsworthy. Oh, it's a steep climb. Never expected that. So I'll get another little stop here as I sit down and stock up my drinks. I've still got plenty of food, so I'll eat some food. It's getting close to 40k, so I'll push on for the last 16 shortly. Oh dear. Ooh. It's getting warm, not far from a bridge rule. It's the last village before we make our way into the outskirts of Bude. Coming in from the south, so you get quite close to the coast and then work your way up into Bude that way. Should be there hour or so. This section, although it's a bit roads, a lot of few roads and lanes, it's actually very peaceful. It really is. It's lovely this time of year. Flowers out. You know what, I'm really enjoying myself. I'm getting a bit tired, but I'm really enjoying myself. No pressure. So, a nice change. Off the lanes, on some footpaths. Trouble is, right at the end, they're really big. Oh no, this one's got a step. It's a really big, oh my goodness me. Steps. Yeah, it's quite nice. Bit of fields. Far we go. The first lock gate's coming into Bude. So what a lovely finish. Not been on this towpath before. It's rather pretty.